What's up? I'm RavageDragon. Today, a game came out, and it's been coming out for a very long time. Coming out. That's funny. Anyway, the game just came out. It was a Kickstarter, and now it is come to fruition. And it's Friday the 13th. Y'all guessed it. Y'all should know it. It's a game. It's gonna be awesome. Well, I believe it's gonna be awesome. And like the shirt? Yeah. See, I don't like to push merchandise on people, but we're not YouTubers that get paid by YouTube. This is just to make some money, and plus you people can get something out of it, which would be cool. It would be nice if you support us, so we can get better equipment. And it'll be awesome! And also you get something that you like. Like if you like Pac-Man, you got this shirt. You know? So, besides that, we're gonna get this thing rolling. Let's play the game.
Hey baby, how you doing? You wanna take this back to my apartment? Alright, we're gonna start now. Let's do this! Woo! I waited forever! Hey look! Everybody that's there. So I'm checking everybody out. Yeah. Hey, I played with this dude before. Sup? Hey. All right. Okay. Oh, the cabin. Oh shit. 1984. I was like 1 year old. Oh shit. Oh. Dude. That's Blue's face though. Who's Jason? Oh shit, I'm Jason! Alright!
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did
okay,
to
mother.
Us.
Okay, mother. I will make them pay for what they did to us. Okay. So, it looks like I got some abilities here that I can't access yet. So I'm just gonna look for these people. Ooh, the sprinting is slow as hell! Okay. Okay, alright, I'm heading towards the cabins. I don't know why I have this long ass walk to get to the cabins. Ooh, I heard somebody. Oh, I see two people. Oh. Ooh, I can spot people now. Let me see. Oh, that's how you put it on. Oh, I can't see nobody yet. Mad fun. Okay, damn, you hear my footsteps? Okay. Oh boy. Let's do this. I hear them. Oh boy. Oh, here we go. Actually, I'm getting close to the house. Okay, I can run. They can't hear me right now. Oh. They're here in the house. They're in the house. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh boy, I'm going in the house. Oh, it's locked? Oh, our trigger. What's up, people? Surprise! Where are you? Oh, is there upstairs? I saw somebody upstairs. Oh, somebody said, move!
Ha! Missed me, bitch!
Stab! Gotta move! Go get him! Come here, bitch! Come on! You're supposed to be able to grab. I don't know how to grab. Come here! Oh, I can see. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, that's how you do that. Hey, what's up? Get over here!
No!
Why did I do that? Oh, stab. He's dead. Don't stop, Jason. That's the other one.
They deserve to
my
die.
First kill.
Make
that's
them
the other
suffer
one.
Like we did.
Come back here. Hello. Hello. Come here. Oh, shit. Oh, hey, where you going? Hey, come back here. Come on. Chase is coming for you. Oh, teleport.
No.
What the fuck? No. Ooh. Hey, what's up? Oh, why did I swing? Hey, come here. Come here. Oh, stab, stab, stab. Too dead.
Yes. Kill for mother.
I will kill for mother all the time. I think. Oh. Who's in here? Let's break this door down. Hold R trigger. Here's Johnny. Let's go. Break the door down. Okay, why am I going around? I'm gonna go around here. Alright. I saw somebody around here. Ugh, this fence is stopping me? Why can't I hop over that shit? Hey! Alright. Let's teleport. Oh shit. She's sneaky! Hey, come here! Hey, I wanna talk to you! Hey, you got the gasoline! Hey, come back! Come back! Where are you? Hey! She ran away! Hey! Hey, who's in this house? Hey, who came in this house? Here's Johnny! They're in the house! Oh, shit! Oh,
get up,
oh, I gotta tap A.
Fire them. Kill them.
Free. The fuck off. Okay, now I gotta find these two. Where are you? Peekaboo. They run out? I'm in the bathroom. Fuck. Exit. Exit. There it is. Okay. Now I gotta. Ooh. Let me see. Teleport. Oh, damn wall! Get off the wall! Oh, I see two people. Oh, somebody's near the campsite. Somebody's near the camp. Oh, wait. I see another one in the house. I see someone in the house. Oh, what's this? Oh, let me pick this up. I found the knife. Alright, let's go kill some bitches. Oh, somebody's in here? Oh, hey! Hey, I just wanna talk! I know my name's Jason and all, but. Oh, I missed! Oh, stop! I missed that! Oh, fuck! It stunned me!
They wanna take you from me, Jason.
Get out of this!
Don't let them.
Come on! Let's go! Let's get out of this! Alright, I'm out. Let's go. Let's go. I think I could do the. Should I? I don't wanna waste it. I'm gonna waste it. Let's go.
I won't fucking die.
Grab them,
Jason. Find them.
No, he stung me again. Damn it. I could barely see, it's a bunch of trees. Alright, I'm up. Okay, there's two people near me. Who should I go for? I could throw this? I could throw it. Oh shit, I didn't know that. Alright. Let's do this! Teleport! Here I am! I'm near someone. Where are you? I got you. Oh, you try to swing at me? Ah, got you. And I'm going to twist your head. Bitch. Okay, where is everybody else? I see voice, I see noise.
Make them suffer like
I see noise. That's three down. Four to go. Noise. Back here? Okay. I see noise back here. Alright. Oh, they turned on music.
Oh, thank God. Please, send help.
Oh, wow.
Crystal Lake. It's Jason. Please, back.
Oh, stab me in the neck.
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
You bitches. Come on. Where are you? Where are you? Teleport. Oh, this thing's in the way. How I can't teleport through the stuff? That's not fair. Ooh, knife. Oh, he stunned me. That bastard came from behind.
From me, Jason. Don't let them.
Wake up. Get off the stand. Come on. Yeah, he stayed stunned for a long ass time. Let's go. Let's kill him. Where is she? Where is she? She is in the house? She ran on the other side? Is she here? Where is she?
They've come for me, Jason. Don't let them take me.
Oh my god. I'm going. Even though the lights are off, I'm going. Even though I know. Let's go. I'm looking. Oh boy. Let's go. Here's Johnny. Come on. Open. Last hit. One more hit. Oh, drop it down. What the hell? Okay. I'm going. Ah! Damn trap.
No matter what they think.
Shit, where the hell did they go? Die. Okay, I see.
You can never
I see
die.
Noise. I see noise. I'm gonna go that way. Teleport! Damn wall! Teleport! Okay. I see noise. Oh, I see noise over there. I see noise. What? They turned the car on. Where's the car? Okay, I'm gonna keep going. Okay. I see noise. Is that dumb? I think that's the radio. Let me see. That's the radio. Oh, man. Damn it. Where are they? Shit, I heard the car. Where's the car? It sucks. Jason doesn't have a map. Where are they? Shit, they're not in there. That shit is just making noise. Where are they? Oh, knife. You grab that. Still noise. Where are they? I heard the car. I didn't see the car. Where the hell did it go? Okay. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Where are they? They're gone. Did they get away already? Ugh. Oh, where did these fuckers have gone? Oh, where could they be? Where are you? Guys? Guys? Where are you guys? Where are you? Oh, I got a map. Shit. Okay. I gotta somehow get down that way. They broke out. They left. I got 3 out of 8 kills. They left, and I got an achievement.
That's
look!
My good boy. Mommy has a reward.
Oh, mommy got a reward for me.
Come home, sweetie.
Come home, sweetie. Come home, sweetie. Whew, that was a long ass wait. I was waiting. You know how first day games go when they come out on the day, the service is not 100% and it takes longer to find the game. It's good to have friends that play this game because then you could do your own private party and it goes quick. The only problem is that they gotta wait on connection, and a lot of games end up tend to crashing and stuff, so we have to wait a little while until they fix the game. That way we can whoop some ass in this game. So, hey, look, that's a nice little cabin. Alright, hey, some of the guys from the last game. Well, at least this time I'm not Jason. At least I killed 3 out of 8. That's a little under half. Alright, what's up, guys? Hey, they can't hear me. Even though it says I'm talking, but they can't hear me. Alright, match starts in 1. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we need Crystal Lake! Crystal Lake! Hey, who is this guy? He keeps dying. Okay. Who am I? Oh, this time I'm a camp counselor.
Look, oh god! What am I gonna do?
I don't know. I'm gonna try to survive. I'm running. I'm running. Oh boy. This time I'm running from Jason. That's not cool. Oh shit. What the fuck, you tripped on your own shoelaces? Oh shit, my stamina's gone. I'm running slow. I don't want to stop because Jason could pop up out of nowhere. Shit is crazy. Okay. Bow house? Is there anything in the bow house? Oh, machete. I found a machete. Now I'm running. What the? What? Is he near me? Please, no. Okay. I found a boat. It says I need 2 things. Gasoline and a propeller? Propeller? Why is the propeller missing? What the hell? Alright. Now the search continues. Because I don't know where to go. Okay. Alright, let's go. I'm going into this cabin through the window. If I know how to get to it, what the hell? Oh, hold. Okay. Alright, I'm in the cabin. Why the hell did I go back out? These buttons. And oh my god. Okay, hold it. Climb in. Alright. So I press it to. Oh, hold it to close. That makes no sense. Alright. Right, I'm in the cabin. Open the drawer. Oh, found the map! Take that. Open this drawer. Oh, first aid! Take that. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's a trap. I open the trap. How do you pick this thing up? Oh, somebody's in here with me. Let's close this and unlock it. Okay. Oh, look, gasoline. I'll pick up the gasoline. I remember seeing a boat that needed gasoline. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna run to the gas. I'm running to the boat. I'm gonna put the gas in the boat. Somebody saw Jason. How do you do this? Okay, LB? LB. Oh, fuck. LB. Okay. What's next? What's next? RV? Fuck. I didn't get a chance. What the hell? RV. What the hell? RV. There we go. I had to wait until it gets to the middle. LB. There we go. RV. Yes. Oh, fuck. It's RV again. RV. Come on. LB. Oh, fuck. It's LB again. LB. RV. Oh. Come on, LB. Okay, we're good. Good. Gas is in there. Now I need the propeller. I don't know where the propeller is. I have to go to the other cabins. Oh boy. Did I come in here? I was in here. What? Pick up the machete. Okay. 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 Where do I go for the propeller? Where is the propeller so I can break out? Go, go, go! Oh shit, what the fuck are you tripping on? What the hell? Okay. Oh shit, is he near me? I don't see him on my map. Okay, I'm gonna go to this cabin here. What? This fucking music! The hell? Can you close this? How you close this? Lock it! Lock it! Shit ain't showing up! What the hell is up with this music? The opening here? Okay, I don't see him in my map. What is up with this music? What the fuck? Oh, okay, what's this? Oh, flare gun! Take that. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Baseball bat. That's it. Nah. Okay. And there's a pipe there. There we go. Oh, shit. The fuck? Just stop. Okay, that music was making me fucking type nervous. What's this? Ooh, spear? Should I take the poker? The red hot poker. Let's go. Poker! I'm gonna poke. Bitch. And magnifying glass? What the fuck is the magnifying glass for? I'll take the poker. Oh, it's a frying pan. What the fuck is a frying pan doing on top of a painting? I just don't understand. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Jason's not near me. I can move around more. Let's go. Whew. Next cabin! Did I see somebody? Nah. Okay, let's go back this way. Maybe somebody found the propeller? Whew! I'm making a lot of noise running. Oh shit, what the fuck did you trip on? Shit, man, you're gonna get me killed with that shit. Let me get my stamina up a little bit. Okay, I'm walking slow to get my stamina. I gotta go. Let me check this place again. I think I've been here already. Yeah, I think I checked in here already. Give me
hide in here? He's not here? Okay, good, I'm out. Let's go. Shit. Come on. Where do I go? Oh, there's something in here? Let's go. Nothing. Fuck. Okay. I gotta find that propeller. It's the only thing I need is the propeller. And I'm out this bitch. If I know how to drive the shit. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. What is that? Oh, is that a pipe? I think it's a pipe. It's like a pipe. Not Jason, but it. Alright, let's go. Ooh, I haven't been in here yet. Or have I? Yeah, I've been in here already. Fruitcakes! I think I've been to this cabin. Have I? Yes, I've been here already. Crap. Let's go. I want my poker back. Let's go. I'm going back to the boat to see if I can get the color. Did they? Nope, nobody's around me. Alright. That shit is on. I don't know what that's for. Okay, nobody put the propeller in. But I think if they put it in, they're out. What the fuck did you trip on? Come on, you can't be doing this to me. I don't want to die yet. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Oh, fuck. I'm tripping on my own feet. Okay. I don't see nothing. I haven't even run into a player since the one time earlier. Come on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh shit.
Is that a person?
There's a dead body here? I can't even see that shit. But I saw a shotgun and I couldn't pick it up, so whatever. Okay, there's a trap there. What was in here? Somebody went through the window. Okay. There's nothing here. The door's locked. Okay, there's nothing in here. So whatever happened, oh there she is, so whatever happened when I wasn't around, but I gotta keep going this way to find that damn propeller. That is my goal, is to find the propeller. Hey, I wonder if she's the chick that's in the picture earlier. Is she? Yeah baby, okay let's go. Come on! Oh fuck! What the fuck did I trip on? My stamina shot again. She has no good stamina. The door's locked. I don't know what's going on. Okay. I'm going across to see if I find another cabin that I haven't gone to find the propeller. Hey, look, that looks like the thing where the guy died in the other movie. Part 5, I think it was. Stabbed a poker inside the thing. Alright. Oh, I see a player. This door's loud. What the fuck? What the fuck happened? What the fuck? Oh, shit. What's going on? There's a player here. Oh, it's Mighty Jason. You know what? Fuck it. I'll save him. Nah, fuck that. I'm out. Fuck out of here. Run. Shit, my stamina shot. He's coming after me. No. I'm going to fight you. Fuck that. Oh, he ain't grab me. Break free. No. He's choking me to death. Fuck. I'm dead. I'm dead.
That was me playing Friday 13th. It's actually a really good game. It's just that first time out, it had a lot of glitches and I had a lot of problems trying to connect and stuff. I managed to get these two gameplays out, you know. But besides that, it should be better soon, because this is a company that's not big like Bethesda and Activision and Bungie and stuff like that, you know. So as a couple of weeks, month or two, it will probably be like the best game ever. It will load faster, you get more matches, and single player is coming out. Single player is gonna come out in an update, as they put on the in their Twitter. So yeah, you already know about the t-shirts, which look cool, you know. So it's gonna be in the description below. If you want to, you can buy some. And we have a bunch of different t-shirts other than this one. Just check it out. If you like, buy. If you don't, it's not a big deal. It's just something for you guys and some and to help us out, you know, get better laptop, computer, and things like that that we don't have much moolah for, because we don't get paid for these. This is for your pleasure. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll catch you next time on RavageLands. Subscribe, like, you know, do the thing that you usually do, which will be awesome for us. I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace out from the Bronx. Later.